They were called the prettiest girls in New York by Eileen Ford of the famous Ford Modeling Agency because, as she put it, I picked them. The competition was for the next supermodel of the world. The 10 young women chosen from thousands of contenders were as young as 14 years old, like Carolyn Buda of Wyckoff, New Jersey, who brought a protective mother along.
People told me I should get some pictures taken, so I did, and it just worked out.
I've got a black belt in motherhood. I'd protect her to the death. I mean, she's only 14.
She's dark and tall like her dad, and I hope she took the best from both of us.
Right. I got my mom's chin.
But it was 21-year-old Barbara Traumer of New Rochelle, New York, who was chosen as New York finalist by star maker Eileen Ford.
I was watching for her lips to say my name. When she said my name,
we were in shock.
I was in shock.
This is like a dream come true for us.
Eileen Ford and her husband Jerry are famous for launching the careers of such superstar models as Christie Brinkley, Lauren Hutton, Cheryl Teagues, and Australian beauty Elle McPherson. Barbara Traumer's background is exotic. Her heritage is a mix of Filipino, French, German, and Irish.
I don't think anymore about a look. There is no look anymore. We're Americans, and everybody is being judged on their own individual look.
The winner now goes on to compete in the Supermodel of the World contest, and by Eileen Ford's definition, she would become the prettiest girl in the world. From Midtown Manhattan, this is Jeff Weiser, Fox News, Channel 5.